Well, food stylist Haley Gibbons is here. 4th of July.
Yeah.
Right? There's things you could do besides hot dogs.
There is.
Jazz up your table a little bit. Treat your guests to something nice. Yep.
We have a red, white, and blue menu that we're going to feature today.
Cool.
Okay. So what are we going to start with?
We're going to start on making our popcorn for when the fireworks go off. And this is a red, white, and blue popcorn.
Oh, righty.
Our firecracker popcorn. And we're going to, it's about 2 bags of the microwave popcorn or about a cup of popcorn.
Okay.
Oh, this is neat. That's like a...
It's a little melter.
A melter, okay. This is white chocolate?
Oh, yeah.
Do I have to put it all in, Haley?
Yeah, all of it.
Okay.
Then you get that salty sweet thing, huh?
Yeah.
Everyone likes that.
And you just toss it in.
What am I doing over here?
You're
Martine.
Doing great. You're okay. Super good at this.
Okay, so you mix it all up.
Mix it all up and get it good and coated.
Look at that.
Okay. And that's why you're using this really exaggerated large bowl, but that's so that you get it nice and
you can mix it well.
Yeah.
But now it's white.
Yeah,
we need red and blue yet, right?
We do.
Okay.
And we're going to get that from using all of our
so
candies.
Good.
Okay. Oh, okay.
So
now we're going to go crazy with the candy.
Yeah. And on the website, it gives you some estimated amounts. But if you like one particular thing, go for it.
Oh, this smells so good.
Yeah, doesn't
you know,
it?
Is this like brutal for you or
now
what?
Are you going to put all these under?
Not all of them, but just
we
a
just
little.
Sprinkle?
Yeah, just that's perfect. You guys
oh,
are
that's
just
perfect.
Doing. Well,
oh,
yeah.
Oopsie. Sorry.
Yeah.
What about these red things?
Yeah, there, add some of those on.
Yeah.
And just
all
your
crazy.
Put your hand
yeah,
out of the way there, Andrea.
Sorry.
Okay. Oh,
I'm sorry.
That's okay. And the neat thing about this is once it dries up, not all of it'll stick.
Okay, and you
so
can dump it out.
I'm going to work that around
okay.
a little for you.
It
like, kind of looks like a Raggedy Ann doll now, doesn't it?
Oh, that's
and
good.
Some of those, yeah, it's really good. You can't go wrong with more red.
Okay.
It's
okay.
Fine.
Okay.
It's
next dessert.
Now this
that's
is good to also take to the fireworks grounds with you, and
okay.
they're portable. You can put them in little baggies like this,
or these cute
so
tins.
That's nice, or these tins, and you just walk in with your own little tin and
love
you're
it.
Set.
So you're done with this, I mean, you just could put,
yeah.
it's just, okay.
You're going to let this set,
okay.
and then you're good to go.
Okay, what's
okay.
that?
Our
what's
next
that?
One are cake push-up pops,
okay.
and this is the newest rage on desserts. And what you do, I've got one started here. If you want to start one there.
Where do you get these?
These are at ABC Bakery.
Use your hands?
Just kind
yeah,
of stuff the cake down there?
Yeah. And
okay.
you use the container for the cookie cutter
oh.
itself. So
oh,
then that's,
good idea,
that's
good
how
idea.
I did that.
So now I got
and
my
you just
blue.
Push down.
I've got my red.
Yeah. And here, I'll go ahead and do.
And there's our white. What kind of, did you make that icing or can we do store-bought?
You can use store-bought.
Okay.
Or you can make it whatever you like, but I think...
can you put raspberries on here, too?
You can.
Okay, and then that makes it red,
oh,
white,
oh, I was supposed to put that in there,
no,
but I'm putting more
to.
Cake in there.
Yeah, you can
oh,
do
yeah.
that, too.
Mm-hmm.
How
and then you just keep
cute.
Layering it up.
I want to try it.
Yeah. Perfect.
Except the icing's going to come out the top because I
didn't.
Here,
I got it.
Sorry.
Here, let me. Yeah.
I just want to show people
you
it really
perfect.
Is pretty easy.
Okay. Now, before
super
we
easy.
Run out of time,
okay, yeah.
you got some sliders over here, too, right?
We do.
Okay.
Now, this is the blue for the sliders, and it's with the blue cheese sauce.
Okay.
And then we've got some corn on the cob and asparagus, and that's an easy pick up and go with you.
Look at that.
You put anything on there, like on the corn on the cob, like just
for,
butter?
For you, I didn't. But
now you can eat it, Rick.
But you can.
Okay.
You can season it any way you like.
Okay.
And then these push-up pops come with a little top, so again, very portable. Take it with you.
Very
and this,
good.
This
last
is
week?
Our red, white, and blue fruit salad, and it's with a honey pomegranate dressing.
Wonderful.
And it's got fresh mint.
Boy,
nice and light.
So
nice
love
and
it. So this
all right.
is all on your blog that you do, and we always link everyone up to it on our website.
That's right. It's helpfromhaley.com.
Thank you.
Thank
and where
you.
Did you get these again?
ABC Bakery.
Okay, I'm going to have to get some of these. Just put ice
yeah.
cream in and give you know.
How perfect is
yeah,
that?
You can do so many things
yeah.
with them.
Okay.
Great
Haley
ideas,
Gibbons,
as always.
Thank you.
Thank you.